Hey, my loves. I just found out that my sister, one of the sites, was offered $250,000 from Netflix to do a comedy special. I was offered $500,000. And our sister, Amy Schumer, she was offered $13 million. Now, some would ask, how is it that Wanda Sykes and Monique, together, these two black women who have 50-plus years in the comedy game, be offered $750,000 between the both of us, and Amy Schumer get $13 million? Now, this has nothing to do with going against Amy Schumer. If our sister was able to get that, she was supposed to. But how is it that when it comes to these two black female comedians that are still at the top of their game after 50-plus years being in this business, be offered $750,000 collectively? Make that make sense.